In recent weeks, NBA star Charlie Villanueva, also known as Charlie Skillanueva and Charlie V, has become quite the internet sensation, and it's all thanks to Twitter. On his page, CV31, Charlie gives you up-to-the-minute updates of what's going on in his life. And let me tell you, if other athletes follow in his footsteps, Twitter is going to change the face of journalism. There will be no need for ESPN or Fox Sports, because you're going to have the news right from the source. But let me tell you some stuff about Charlie that you may not know. His entire life, he's been considered a basketball prodigy. When he just made it to high school, he teamed up with Smush Parker. Then, he transferred high schools where he teamed up with another NBA star, Lual Deng. In college, of course, he played for UConn, where in 2 years he was named Team MVP. Then he was drafted by the Toronto Raptors, where he did some serious damage as a rookie, scoring against the Bucks 48 points, which put him in the same category as Allen Iverson, who scored 50 as a rookie, and Michael Jordan, who scored 49. Not a bad group to be among. Along with being a great basketball player, Charlie is even a greater person. What he does off the court is nothing short of heroic. There are millions of Americans who have alopecia areata, a skin disorder. Charlie is one of them, and he spends lots of time with young children showing them that if you have it, it doesn't mean you can't make it in life. In my opinion, he's the biggest role model in the NBA.
Sophia, what's it like to have alopecia areata?
Well, I don't really feel it, so it's okay, so I don't care.
What's the toughest part of having it?
A lot of questions to be asked, like, why are you bald at school? You're different from everybody else, and people are like asking you questions every day, and it kind of gets kind of annoying sometimes. But
other than that,
you're unique when you have it, so it's kind of special.
Florida Sheldon, Sophia's mother, runs a local support group right here in Los Angeles. She says too often kids with alopecia get picked on. On this day, she had Charlie sign all these hearts. She's making a quilt for the family of Ryan McDonald, a 15-year-old kid from Tennessee who was shot to death after getting in an altercation with another teen.
It was an exchange between him and another kid, and he stood up for himself. Of course, the other kid wanted to retaliate it, and unfortunately, how he retaliated was him shooting wow. Ryan. So.
How does it feel to be an inspiration to millions? I mean, because kids out there don't have a role model, and even if there was someone, maybe they wouldn't be so upfront with it like you are.
Well, it's a blessing. I think everything happens for a reason.
So if you're on Twitter, check out Charlie, CV31. If you're looking for me, I'm Sekback. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.